So you have this process, which is quite spontaneous, going on. We call it life. It's controlling itself. It's aware of itself. It's aware of itself through you. You are an aperture through which the universe comes. That's what it's going to all come from. Nothingness is really like the nothingness of space, which contains the whole universe.